Hello and welcome to History Pod. On the 11th of July 1962, the world's first satellite television broadcast took place. The Telstar communication satellite was launched almost 5 years after the first artificial satellite, Sputnik, was put into low Earth orbit by the USSR. For this reason, Telstar is seen as being part of the space race between the USA and the USSR, but it's important to note that Telstar was actually the result of an international project to develop transatlantic communication. The partners involved included AT&T, Bell Telephone Laboratories and NASA in the USA, as well as the GPO and National PTT, who were responsible for communication technology in the United Kingdom and France, respectively. Telstar was launched from Cape Canaveral in Florida the day before the first broadcast, with costs shared between the international partners. Telstar was therefore also the first privately sponsored space launch. The satellite's first broadcast involved relaying an image of a flag outside its base station at Andover Earth Station to its partner station in France. 190 French technicians successfully tracked Telstar during the 20-minute period that the satellite was visible to both the USA and France, and began watching the broadcast at 47 minutes past midnight. The first public satellite broadcast took place almost 2 weeks later, on the 23rd of July. Despite partly being a product of the Cold War, Telstar was also a victim. High-altitude nuclear tests had created artificial radiation belts that overwhelmed the electronics on the satellite and led to irreparable damage that caused it to completely fail 9 months later. Nevertheless, by the time it went out of service, Telstar 1 had relayed over 400 separate transmissions.